In most problems databases, however, it is real people who enter and classify problem reports. Let's take a look at a real problem database to get an idea what this looks like. Fortunately, for many open source projects, there's problem databases which are readily available. For instance, let us take a look at Bugzilla, the bug database for all Mozilla products, in particular the Firefox browser. This problem database contains more than 700,000 problems. Of course, most of them have been fixed at this point. Let's assume I have a problem with a blinking cursor. I enter the search terms for the bug, click on Quick Search, and here I see all the issues that occur currently, or at least that have been reported by users, with respect to the text cursor and blinking. For instance, here we have blinking carrot does not move when space is entered. And we can get details on this bug. This is the original bug report, filed 10 years ago. Let's go for a more recent one. Here's add key bindings to CSS value adjustment. You see the bug report. You see the product it applies to, in this case Firefox. You see when it was reported. Here's the original bug report. And now you see the developers talking about the problem. And you can also follow back the history as developers suggest patches for that bug, and in the end, discuss possible alternatives on how to address that bug.